Welcome to NextIn. This is our second installment of Drone Live Tour here at NextIn. NextIn is a master plan community located just off I-26 in Somerville, South Carolina, about 25 minutes from downtown Charleston. Today we're focusing on our Del Webb community. Del Webb is a community for 55 plus active adult, and it's right in the middle of NextIn, so easily accessible to all the parks and trails. Just a few minutes, probably 10 minute walk down to NextIn Square, we have our destination dining and retail center. An amazing amenity, which you'll get to walk through a little bit later. We've got 6 model homes here at Del Webb. We're going to be able to take a dive into 3 of them today, but all 6 are open and available for you to come tour in person at your convenience. A little bit more about Del Webb. There's about 1,000 homes here, and I would say about maybe a third sold out. Does that sound about right? So we've got a great inventory and a great program here for you with all the home sales. So we would like to welcome you today to this live Del Webb drone tour. We're very excited to have everybody here at NextIn Del Webb today. And for our first model home, I'd like to introduce Shannon.
Thanks, Cassie. I'm excited to be able to talk about our beautiful Taft Street model. This home can be built as a 1 or 2 story home and varies from about 1,400 square feet to over 2,100 square feet, so has a lot of options for folks. This is our most popular home that is featured in our Passport collection. It's an amazing floor plan and is very, very popular. It can be a 2 or 3 bedroom home. It features an office space and also has the option to add an upstairs where you can have a loft, bedroom, and bath, which makes a perfect area for family that might be visiting, grandchildren that might come to stay with you, or if you just need an overflow space for a man cave or girl space there in the home. One of the things I love about this house is the beautiful spacious kitchen that is featured on the back of the home. It has a gorgeous window over the sink so you can take advantage of the amazing views that are offered here in Del Webb. And off to the left, you can see the amazing sunroom and all the beautiful windows and the light that it lets into the home. One of the big features here in Del Webb that's very important to our buyers is our outdoor living space. This specific home shows you the sunroom with a patio option. All of our homes also offer screen porches, combinations of patios, screen porches, and sunrooms, and there's all kind of fun ways that you can personalize your home and have the outdoor space of your dreams. You'll also note the upstairs loft area in this home. It's got an amazing huge space that you'll see here, the loft, bedroom, and bath. And you'll also note all the beautiful finishes that we put into our homes. All of our homes feature hardwood floors, granite in your kitchens, beautiful painted cabinetries available, stainless steel appliances, and many other ways that you can personalize these homes and make them exactly what you're looking for. A couple of other great features of this home are the beautiful and spacious master bedroom. This one is featuring a gorgeous tray ceiling and a very luxurious master bathroom with some luxurious tile and a beautiful shower. You'll also note the beautiful finishes on the sink area and the spacious closets that are featured in this home. The secondary bedroom is lovely as well. There are a lot of options as far as lighting, adds extra closet space for you, and this bedroom has its own bathroom as well with some beautiful features and luxurious finishes. Our homes in Del Webb NextIn range from the high 200s into the 500s. Something else I like to point out about our homes is that all of our homes in Del Webb feature a hardy plank exterior or a hardy plank and brick combination exterior. This is something that many other builders don't offer or will charge you extra for, and we're very excited that all of our homes feature this very high quality exterior design. We've got a couple of other beautiful models that Savannah Winter is going to show you now. I'm going to hand it off to her and she's going to get the chance to show you our gorgeous Martin Ray home.
Hi everybody, my name is Savannah Winter and I'm one of the sales consultants here at Del Webb Charleston at NextIn. I am having the pleasure of showing you our Martin Ray home today. It is really versatile. A base house, 1,961 square feet, 2 bedrooms, 2 baths. If you do the full extension of the home, you can get up to 4 bedrooms, 3 full baths, and it's going to be around 3,039 square feet. Here you can see we've got a beautiful front porch, perfect for catching an afternoon breeze. As you enter the home, you'll see a flex space to your right. A lot of folks like to use it as a small office or even a quiet library for reading. Our kitchen has a big, beautiful island with a breakfast area at the end, a really nice round breakfast area, also good for playing cards, I hear from some of our residents. And one of the most favorite things that people have about this house is the big sliders opening up to the screened porch area. It really brings family together, especially if they're entertaining. You've got a nice size master suite with a zero entry shower and large walk-in closet. In this home, we modeled it with the optional loft. So when you do the optional loft space, you can actually get up to 4 bedrooms. It's the perfect area for visiting friends and family. And then another feature that's really popular with this house is the walk-up attic storage. It's an easy way. It takes storing from a 2-person job to a 1-person job when you can just carry a box up or carry a box down. All right, up next, we're going to go take a look at our Sonoma Cove model. So let's head down here and check this one out. So aside from our amenities that we have here that really makes lifestyle for our residents very much resort-like, our residents are also big fans of the 50 miles of walking trails they can utilize inside of Greater Nexton. They can also use the Nexton Swim Club for their grandchildren because we do have limited hours here to preserve the lifestyle with our pools. And the residents also like to use our Willow Bend Park area for evening happy hours and just to socialize and catch up around the fire pit. So now we're at our Sonoma Cove model. This is actually one of my favorite models. It is super beautiful, and it really has some nice living spaces in it that I can just imagine spending time in. With this home, base square footage is 2536, 2 bedrooms, 2 baths with an office and a hearth room. You can get up to 4 bedrooms, 4 bathrooms, and 3,469 square feet at the full extension of the home. One of the things that people really love about this home is that it has a cook's kitchen. Lots of counter space, a bar area you can sit at, large island, and it even has a separate dining area so you can really have those formal family functions. The hearth room is right off the kitchen, so think of evenings well spent sipping tea in front of a fire, reading a book, ultra relaxation there. With this home, you could do a sunroom or a screened porch or a combination of both. As you can see with this house, we modeled it with the screened porch with a large slider, and it actually overlooks the swimming pool, which is one of the really nice things about this community is even though we do have 2 pools that you could use at our amenity center, an indoor and an outdoor, you could also have your own private pool. With this home, our owner's suite connects to the laundry area, which is really nice. You can take your clothes from dryer to hanger, no fuss, no muss. And then here we also modeled it with the full loft. So we added that private area for friends and family that are visiting, or even for you as an owner, a place to escape to, nice and quietly. With this house, you could also have the walk-up attic storage over the garage as well. And another added feature is the hearth room that you've seen. That could actually be a 3rd bedroom down if you wanted to have that modification. And now I'm going to turn it over to Kelsey. She is our awesome lifestyle director. She actually plans all the activities, events, the clubs, the parties, everything awesome that happens inside of this community over at our amenity center.
Hi, welcome to Del Webb Nexton. I'm Kelsey Gannon, the lifestyle director here, and I look forward to giving you a tour of our amenity center. Come on in, guys. When you first walk in, you're gonna be amazed with how much open space there is in our lobby. This is the prime location for our parties, for people to mingle. Every day you can see folks playing cards, crocheting by the fireplace, enjoying a happy hour and just catching up on life. What you can kind of see a sneak peek of is our wonderful paradise pool. Man, I wish I could jump in right now. It's just so gorgeous out there. We'll get to that in a little bit, but stay tuned for more. what I can't wait to show you is our fitness center. Now I know not everybody is into the workout life, but I'll tell you what, once you move in here, you're gonna be so excited to try a new hobby, a new activity. Let me show you. So right here is our aerobics room, and we have partnered with about 10 different fitness instructors right now. It's everything from bar to cardio fit. So if you're looking for a higher intensity workout, we got you covered. If you like Zumba, if you wanna bring it down a little bit and try Tai Chi, I'll tell you what, guys, we are so full with activities, you won't know what to do. And if you're really not into group fitness, totally understandable. We have this amazing technology-focused, high-end workout center. I know it looks a little overwhelming. I honestly didn't even know all the equipment when I first started, but Kathy is one of our instructors, and she will teach you about an hour long fitness equipment education. So she'll bring you through all these various apparatuses and even do some different HIIT training if you're looking for a little bit more of a rigorous challenge. But yeah, keep on following me. And if you feel like splish splashing a little bit, let me show you our indoor pool. We do have two pools. This is the indoor one. The outdoor one you got a sneak peek of, but come on in. Ooh, you can feel that humidity. All right, guys, take a look at this. Oh my goodness, makes you wanna dive right in, doesn't it? I am so excited to say we have water aerobics pretty much every day of the week. So if you're feeling a group class, this is the time to jump in and take one of those classes. And if not, just enjoy some free laps on your own. We do have grandchildren hours from 3 to 5 every day as of now. So you're welcome to bring the kiddies in for a splash as well. If you're like me and not really into a whole lot of exercise, the spa is where you need to go. Loosen up your muscles, just enjoy a little R&R before you begin the rest of your day. You can actually get a little sneak peek of our pickleball and tennis courts out there. You won't believe the locker rooms we have here. They're modern, we got showers, great locker spaces so you can keep all your towels and your change of clothes. Down this hallway, on our way to the lobby, is our cafe. Y'all, I love me a morning mingle. Our folks here are all about some coffee and tea. This space is so great too because after hours, it turns into the prime location for happy hour. Let me show you what we have here. So this is just so perfect because you can line up all your food and beverage refreshments. We encourage you to bring your computer, bring your phone station, and just charge up, do some work while you need to. But this space has been great for entertaining, and you're welcome to use it for your own use. Look at this space. We have two multi-purpose rooms, the Azalea room, which we're in now, and right next door is the Cypress room. These rooms are perfect for arts and crafts, group meetings, or if you just wanna have your own little get together in here. We've been able to partner with Wine and Design in Somerville to have art classes. You'll also see the ladies crafting for a cause. Each month they find a nonprofit that they create items for. This month has been wigs for children with cancer. So there's so many opportunities to volunteer, to donate your time, and also just to learn a new skill. This is the Magnolia room. I know it looks like a lot's going on in here, but traditionally we have two dividers. So we can have up to 3 different events happening at the exact same time. So from bingo to guest speakers, our residents love our historian, Dr. Ed West. We have music trivia. As you can see, there's so many opportunities to have dinners, to have just a wide variety. Oh my gosh, our disco is one of my favorite events in here. We got DJ set up, we got dancing, food in the back. What you may not be able to know or tell is that all these window panels open up. So on a really nice day, we'll be able to do an inside-outside of events. Look at this pool. This is what retirement dreams are made of. There's zero injury, which means you can just walk right in. There's an outdoor spa. You can relax, soak up the sun while getting your back, you know, nice and toasty. And if that's not for you, check out this cool lounge space. This water is just a couple inches, but with that lawn chair in there, you can read your favorite book or magazine, just relax with the drink in your hand, and just chill. So right next to the pool, as you can see, are our tennis and pickleball courts. We have 4 courts of each. We're gonna have a group started, so you're gonna start seeing competitions and championships and us competing with other communities. So I hope you got your racket ready. So if you're more into the social entertaining, our outside grill is fantastic. Look at all these different options where you can bring your barbecue. We can have a caterer here for cooking classes and demonstrations, but this is a place you wanna be, especially on a weekend. After a little fun in the sun, bring your coolers and just relax. Enjoy cooking outside with your friends and neighbors. And some of the other great activities that we have is we have a pool table, a ping pong table, and we have cornhole boards. And this is our kitchen. Look how spacious this countertop is. We're able to do cooking classes, demonstrations. We've had caterers already on site preparing meals for over 80 people already. And plus, you and interest groups are able to use this for your own use. Just another beautiful day in paradise. We thank you so much for joining us on our drone tour live here at Del Webb Nexton. For more information, come visit us at the Sales Center, tour our beautiful model homes, and I look forward to seeing you at the Amenity Center. Thanks.